We are celebrating Economic Times Best Brands in the Metal Cutting Industry 2018 in Bangalore today. And I have with me Mr. Manish Kulkarni, Director, BDB India. Manish, BDB India is the knowledge partner for this particular initiative. What are your views on this initiative as well as the association between the two organizations?
As you said during your opening address, during the presentation, that machine tool is a mother industry.
Right.
And it cuts across all the other capital goods or automotive and different sectors of the economy. To associate with ET on WWM and machinist on this was a great pleasure for us. And the process we followed was using the secondary sources and the internal knowledge pool, what BDB has over the last 30 years of experience of researching markets in India and in emerging markets, to get to know the brands which are most visible,
right,
most effective. And that's how we shortlisted some of the top brands. And then celebrating manufacturing is so important, because in India, even the government focus and the private sector focus is on increasing the contribution of manufacturing to the GDP, which is currently around 17-18%.
Right. It's been hovering around that number.
But we, the whole focus is on increasing it to 25%. So to actually to go to that level, we need to do a lot of things. And as we discussed today and the deliberations we had today, it is so important to have the brand visibility.
Correct.
Create the credibility, and for that branding is so important. So it was a great pleasure working with Machinist team, and thank you for the opportunity.
The pleasure is ours, Manish. Thank you so much.